the Republic of Uganda, Uganda Police Defense Forces, in the General Court Martial, all in at Makindi. Criminal case number UPDF stroke GMC stroke 037 stroke 2018, dated 24th August 2018. Charge sheet. Uganda versus RO 00513, General Edward Kale Kayura, a male adult of sound mind, age 62 years, member of the Regular Forces of Uganda Police Defense Forces, formerly deployed as Inspector General of Police. The person subject to military law is charged with statement of offense. Count 1. Failure to protect war materials contrary to Section 122, Subsection 1, Subsection 2, Clause D of Uganda Police Defense Forces Act of 2005. Particulars of the offense. General Edward Kale Kayura, between the year 2010 and 2018, on various occasions, allowed the issue of arms and ammunition to unauthorized persons, to wit, members of Boda Boda 2010, headed by one Abdallah Kitata. General Edward Kale Kayura, have you heard and understood the statement and particulars of the offense? Do you agree or deny the charge?
I deny the charge.
Plea of not guilty entered. Statement of offense. Count 2. Failure to protect raw materials contrary to Section 122, Subsection 1, Subsection 2, Clause I of Uganda Police Defense Force Act 2005. Particulars of the offense. General Edward Kale Kayura, between the year 2010 and 2018, failed to supervise and ensure accountability for the arms and ammunition issued to units referred to as specialized under the office of the IGP, to wit, Flying Squad Unit, Specialized Operation Unit, the Witness Protection Unit, and the Crime Intelligence Directorate of Uganda Police Force. General Edward Kale Kayura, have you heard and understood the statement and the particulars of the offense? Do you agree or deny the charge?
I deny.
Plea of not guilty entered. Statement of offense. Count 3. Aiding or abetting kidnapping from Uganda contrary to Section 19, Subsection 1, Clause C, and Section 242 of the Penal Code Act, Cap 120. Particulars of the offense. General Edward Kale Kayura, between the year 2012 and 2016, by omission and commission, aided and abetted the actions of subordinate police officers and others on various occasions without hindrance to kidnap and illegally repatriate Rwandan exiles, refugees, and Uganda citizens to Rwanda, to wit, Lieutenant Joel Mutabazi, Jackson Karemera alias Ndiga, Sergeant Innocent Kaliza, General Edward Cayley, have you heard and understood the statement and particulars of the offense? Do you agree or deny the charge? Plea of not guilty entered.
Investigators, in this case, are still ongoing.